Hello, Sacramento. So glad to see you all. We have a big crowd. This is fabulous. My name is Bonnie Spencer. I'm department chair for the fashion program. I really want to welcome you and thank you so much for being here. We have 17 designers tonight that you will be seeing some fabulous things from. They've been very, very, very busy. There's a little bit of something for everyone. We've got romantic and we've got edgy and we've got little kids and we've got, what else do we have? Classic. We've got some gorgeous classic things. So anyway, I think you'll really, really enjoy it. Just a little bit of information about our program and how it works. What you're going to be seeing here is a production that has been produced by two classes, and you'll get to see the people that were working in the classes at the end of the show. We have a collection design class, which is under the direction of Diane Grant Toscano, and we have our promotion class, which is under the direction of Gail Russell, and they work very, very, very hard with all of our students to produce all of this fabulous, everything you see here is totally student-generated, which is really nice. And the models. We have a lot of models back there. We have, well, you'll see them all at the end. You'll only see a couple of them twice. We have about 75 models backstage, all dressed up and ready to go. And so it's really, they're very excited to show you what they're modeling, and it's going to be a really good show. Most of them are ARC students. They had to audition. When we had our audition, we had over 300 people that came and applied. We had men, we had women, we had little kids, and they came and they auditioned, which was really an amazing sight. You know, these lines that went way around the building. And then we took on about 75 of them. Just to things to look for during the show. We're really interested in going green here at American River College, and so all of these students have been charged with coming up with a repurpose outfit, and integrated into their collection, you'll see, hopefully you won't even be able to see which one it is, a garment that has been repurposed from, a thrift store. And so you'll be seeing the original garment, it'll appear up on the screen, with a picture of the designer, and so you'll have to kind of pick out, I wonder which one got made into that. And that is one of our categories that will be judged. And speaking of judging, this is our third show today. We had an 11 o'clock show, we had a 5:30 show, and this is our final show tonight. And at the 11 o'clock show, we had five judges, and those judges judged all the models and all of our collection design. And the categories that they were looking for, and you'll have to kind of get your, I'm sure you'll have your favorites as you go through them. Best Construction is one of the most coveted awards because you get to see everything from the outside, the judges get to see everything from the inside. And what the designers do is immediately after the 11 o'clock show, they had to meet with the judges and they had to explain their concept, explain their theme, and they had to bring one or two of their outfits so that the judges could really look at it up close and personal. And so that's our Best Construction. Another category is Most Marketable. And Most Marketable is a category that we feel is really important because we really want our designers to be successful and we really want them to design things that will actually sell, because it's kind of hard to be a successful designer if nobody will buy your stuff. And so we look at that as a very important category. Is it marketable? Who is your market? You know, and who is going to actually buy it? And when they explain all of this to the judges, then they, the judges, they listen to them and they ask some questions. You know, does that person really exist that's going to buy this garment? Who are they? Do they have the money for it? And really make them explain, you know, what it is that they've designed. Another category is Most Creative, and the Most Creative, that's my favorite category, and you'll see a lot of very, very creative things. I would have a really hard time trying to decide which is the most creative, because they're all really creative in their own way. I mean, you will see a really wide diversity of looks and fashion aesthetics, and just there was no restrictions put on the students in terms of what they could and couldn't design. It was like, this is my design aesthetic, and this is what I want to design. So we didn't put any demands on them in terms of trying to contain their creativity. So we got the Best Repurpose. I think I already explained that. And that's our upcycled garment. And of course, we will have our Best of Show. The Best of Show will be the garment, the designer that really got the most points in all the categories. And so that will be the big top prize. And then we decided that we really, really need to recognize all of our fabulous models. So the models know that they are competing, and one model will be chosen as our most marvelous model. And so I already have a couple of my favorites. I'm going, oh my gosh. Well, it's always very impressive to me that they can walk in those heels. I mean, I would get about three steps and fall over, and they just do great. We haven't had a single one fall down today. So. Okay, so I think that's about it. I'd like to introduce a couple people right back here. You want to come on out? We've got Whitney Pickard, Ricard. I say it wrong every time.
Okay, it's okay. Whitney Pickard.
Pickard, I did say it right. I said it right. Whitney Pickard and Enrique Bonaro. And they are our show directors. They've co-directed the show this year, and they've been very, very busy. And they were kind of responsible for keeping everybody in line and keeping everybody entertained and busy, yes?
Yeah.
And they both have quite a bit of hair left. It's surprising, it really is. All right, so I'm gonna turn the show over to you and let you take it from there.
You want it first?
Yeah, I'll take it. Thank you. So before we actually start the show, we're gonna just kind of give you guys a sneak peek at the elbow grease that goes into it. So the model search, what designers go through, that kind of a thing, just kind of a behind the scenes for you.
And I wanna thank you all for coming, kick back, and enjoy Behind the Fabrics. Thank you.
For the last 15 years, the American River College Fashion Department has continued to push the envelope with quality fashion and outstanding marketing. Models and designers from American River College's fashion program have appeared on Good Day Sacramento, KCRA, and Univision, just to mention a few. When it comes to the runway, fashion designers from the ARC program have showcased their work in New York, Los Angeles, San Francisco, and locally at Sacramento Fashion Week. In the next 4 minutes, you will learn the process of how models are selected and designers are pushed to become peak performers in their fashion craft. Over 300 models auditioned for 15 designers, but only 90 were selected.
Hello, my name is Lydia Neblina, and my collection is Studs and Straps. I'm looking for diversity and models with great attitudes.
During this part of the fashion competition, designers can become very vulnerable. It is unfortunately possible for models to flake on a designer at the last minute. If the model is a no-show, it is back to step one. Designers must go back through the casting book to find a model to fit their measurements.
I cast this girl and she had a great walk. She was the measurements I was looking for. She came today for the fitting. And then I found out she couldn't make it for all three shows. Diane said, I couldn't do that. I've been looking through the book and I found a different girl. I called her up and she happened to be on campus. And she was able to meet me in about 10 minutes and I took her measurements and everything worked out great.
After all of the models are accounted for, it is back to business. All of the models receive a crash course on walking the runway. Even though Professors Gail Russell, Diane Grant Toscano, and Bonnie Spencer run the fashion department like a family, it is still very competitive. Every designer has the knowledge to become number one. Press Week is a very exciting time. While the models are receiving all of the accolades, behind closed doors, the designers are being graded for their hard work. In the American River College Fashion Department, there are no shortcuts. Each piece of fabric will be inspected inside and out. Please take the time to acknowledge all of the designers who have worked so hard.
Katherine Zeunges.
Inspired by the wave and all its bright colors, Cat Z's on the beach is breezy, clean, and refreshing. For women 15 to 30, she joins a family tradition of creating daring and unique designs with beauty and confidence.
Katherine Zeunges on the beach. Deborah Dano.
Streamlined, unique, functional, and fun. Presence captures the immediate essence of life. Deborah Dano believes people love the pleasant surprises of finding a good thing and seeks to celebrate the most important part of any garment, the person wearing it.
Deborah Dano, present. Elena Fuentes.
Elena's collection, Ramose, proves that kids' clothes don't have to be so predictable. Inspired by nature in ancient Greece, her young ladies, aged 5 to 9, are full of earthly grace and elegance.
Elena Fuentes, Ramo. Sarah Flecklin.
Sarah grew up in Placerville, surrounded by nature. Bloom was inspired by herbal tea bags and the environment around her. This spring collection is clean, fresh, and natural. Rose petals and lavender are embedded inside of her organic fabric, creating the look of a tea bag for women 18 to 30.
Sarah Flecklin, Blue. Tanya and Tamila Alekseyenko.
Inspired by their background in Ukraine and by a favorite song, He Knows My Name, by Francesca Battistelli, Identity comes with a fun, girly, sweet take on daywear. Tanya and Tamila aimed their garments towards girls and women 15 to 25, enabling them to feel comfortable yet pretty in this spring-summer collection. The sisters' advice is, don't be overwhelmed or discouraged. Make mistakes and be open to learning. There's always room to grow.
Identity. May Ann Romena.
Not wanting to use the same fabric as everyone else, May Ann's collection, Lush, uses specially designed prints based on the artwork of local artist Michelle Vo, creating a spring collection for the pretty, confident, and independent woman aged 18 to 25. Thank you.
Tabitha, Anton.
Tabitha aimed to make her collection, Whimsical Romance, feel as though you were in your very own fairy tale. Inspired by detailed wedding and special event dresses, Tabitha designed a lovely, whimsical, romantic collection of spring to summer evening wear. Targeted towards women 18 to 30, Tabitha says, a girl doesn't need to be risky or show off too much to look good. You can still be strong and feminine wearing something pretty.
Tabitha Anton, Whimsical Romance.
I'm a Jamaican, I am a Jamaican.
Tamika Fisher.
Freestyle is a collection of triple S, fun, free, and fashionable. Rastafarian colors along with the Jamaican flag inspired Tamika's fun spring-summer collection. Designed for women 17 to 30, but not limited to, Tamika believes if you look good in it, regardless of age, go for it.
Just buy a cans, meet them, need from my feet. Look, you see, that I do it, gala steer and ups. Drinking Guinness and Hennessy every day, every day. Fish us up is a part of a culture. Everybody trash. Roll up the pants, put them on my head, me leave me hurt. Coach shades up on my face, because Jamaica sun hot. Dance all reggae music, how we that? Everybody love the vibes and the accent how we chat. But me a Stevie Wonder, me no see nothing for chat. Me no throw stone behind me, I no know me that. Cause when me go a foreign barrel, lassie come back and cheer, yeah. Every day, every day. Every day, cause we are lead the way. Every day, every day, every day. Party and keep 7 days on the week. We step out ever need. We say team, no sleep. Drinking Guinness and Hennessy. Every day, every day.
You're deaf.
Clean, 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 then I saw ya the roll. Everywhere we go, we have things under control. All when me nah, no money in a me bill fold. Me score y'all easy like coffee score goal. Tell them say me cool, I don't know Canada cool. Play with the key, I saw me the hearing and bowl. Y'all, back it up and give me like me the pamper roll. I waste a cash for gold, because me get y'all enough. Every day, every day. Every day, tapping on the street rough. Every day, every day, every day. Me just buy a cans, meet them, need from my feet. Look, you see, that I tweet, tell us here, and I'm drinking Guinness and Hennessy.
Tamika Fisher, Freestyle.
Jamaican, I am a Jamaican.
You're deaf.
Pro Jamaican, I am a Jamaican.
You're deaf.
Man a yardie, black, gold and green. I'm on the exchange, white V-neck, a lot of where me got on. Uno in a Versace, then I must Louis Vuitton. Me never ever dirty because I know some me born. Every girl love how me go on, me ever clean.
Mercedes Fisher-Mercado.
Midnight Prowler is influenced by leopards, cheetahs, and fierce expressions of the night. For women 18 to 30, the collection holds fun and exciting evening wear, showing off women and their curvy figures.
Thank you. Mercedes Fisher-Mercado Midnight Prowler. Katherine Lee.
Inspired by 1920s luxurious couture, Red shows edgy yet classy feminine strength, power, and opulence for women 18 and older. Katherine says, when you feel like quitting, just remember why you started. Resembles springtime and the blossoming flowers emerging from the cold winter. Her elegant yet casual wear has a romantic, feminine, and sophisticated feel to each garment in this ready-to-wear collection for women 25 to 45. While constructing the collection, Anna says, you should always try to do your best.
Save me.
Tokarieva, awake me. Rebecca Wood.
Inspired by the vintage fashion world, Rebecca's influence displays elegant, empowering evening wear with a bit of a vintage twist. Targeted for women 20 to 40, this collection can be worn all year round. Rebecca strives to remind everyone, and it isn't about size, it's about confidence in yourself and in what you're wearing.
Wood influence. Katerina Toulopoulos.
Shoots to beat the norm with her modern and sexy, non-traditional bridal wear. Melina embraces a modern twist on 1950s effortless designs, alluring women 20 to 35 to stand out from the crowd.
Thank you. Katerina Toulopoulos, Melina. Ashlee, Armstrong.
When you think old Hollywood glam, Ashlee's elegant evening collection, Summer Nights, will amaze you. In these dresses, a woman feels sexy and confident. Each look is bold and sophisticated with a little bit of an edge. Ashlee's motto is, it's never too late to be what you might have been.
You told me that you love me more than anything in your life. So I asked you, would you do me the honor of being my wife? Yes. I will be your man, your protector, your best friend. Till my humble life is ended and time begins again. Just faces, some people grew apart, but you stayed right in my heart. Yeah, and so many times, picture this day inside my mind, and for so many years, ooh, I knew it would be you here with me. For my wife, the center of my life, and I will never ever fade from this choice I made. Ooh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Come on,
we could be strong together for so long.
Share my love is strong.
Ashlee Armstrong, Summer Nights.